My name is Dr. Juan Brou, and I'm happy to talk to you about a number of issues of plastic surgery. Today, we're going to start with breast augmentation. Breast augmentation is one of the most popular procedures that we do, and in general, plastic surgeons all across the nation do. The big question is who is a good candidate for breast augmentation? And in reality, a lot of people are good candidates. The young patient that wants to enhance their figure, the patient that has had already children and their breasts are not looking all that pretty, and also later on in life, people that have had previous surgeries, such as breast augmentation, that want to improve their look or improve their shape. So there's a wide variety of patients that are good candidates for breast augmentation. The most important thing is to get informed. There's a lot of information out there online that is accessible to everybody. And also make sure that you look into a consultation with a board certified plastic surgeon, which is very important for outcome.